But the minute you walked out of the bomb room, got in a vehicle to go back to wherever you lived, you didn't think or talk about it at all.
Bletchley Park is one of the best examples of complete security in history. The Nazis had no idea that their messages were being decoded. They also had no idea that their code books and Enigma machines were being retrieved from captured U-boats. Turing and his team were working around the clock, cracking Enigma messages from U-boat position to the location of reinforcements, and feeding this information to the Allies. By 1945, there are over 300 bombs in operation on both sides of the Atlantic. The days of the Nazi Enigma are numbered. The cracking of Enigma.